We are excited to announce today that we will be opening the HOV lane 1 year early. And we couldn't have done this without a dream team. And that dream team consists of Bay City's Paving and Grading, a locally owned contractor, and most importantly, they hire employees from the surrounding area. We also had the California Department of Transportation, Caltrans District 4, a great partner of ours, making sure that we deliver this project very, very quickly and efficiently. MTC, the Metropolitan Transportation Commission, is tasked to deploy an express lane network in the Bay Area, so they've been a great partner as well. And WSP, they're our construction management firm, a very forward-thinking firm that hires, once again, a lot of local people, but they've helped us deliver this project a year early. This will be the longest HOV express lane in the Bay Area, as a 2+ carpool lane initially from 5 a.m. to 8 p.m. This will allow for testing of electronic equipment.
MTC is very excited about the opening of this new lane for carpools on 680, which will now provide a continuous carpool lane from Martinez all the way down to San Ramon. And we are hopeful that this will provide significant opportunity for carpooling and for express buses as our residents commute through the county.
By opening this lane, we are helping all of our residents and our neighbors and friends be able to navigate through their daily lives. We're so excited that this is happening because it provides a reliable means of transportation and it prepares us for the future in mobility and helping our ecosystem.
This project is the beginning of a big dream that we have for the I-680 corridor. We have been reimagining how to make your commute far faster, far more efficient, and much safer.
I wanted to take a moment to congratulate CCTA and MTC on delivering the southbound 680 express lane a year ahead of schedule. Very impressive, folks, for all the people involved. I know these things aren't easy to do, but it's a great partnership. Our regional agencies working well together, delivering for the public, the traveling public. So I want to say congratulations. I look forward to many more projects in our future to help our traveling public here in Contra Costa County. Thank you so much.
Congratulations to the board of CCTA, the staff, and contractors who've made today's ribbon cutting not only possible, but possible an entire year ahead of schedule. This is a great example of CCTA and its partners working together to effectively and efficiently complete projects. I look forward to seeing the many benefits this brings to our county.
CCTA is innovating mobility in Contra Costa County, and this ribbon cutting is just the start of better travel for all of us in our county.